abuse so often. Congressman Brett Guthrie of Bowling Green hopes to shed some light on opioid use disorder. He and two other congressmen are asking the public for information on various aspects of addiction and treatment, including fraud, abuse, failures, and best practices. If you have a story to share, Guthrie and his team hope to hear it before November 1st by emailing the address shown here, treatmentrfi@mail.house.